This video will show you how to create a Gantt chart in Qlik Cloud, displaying the duration of tasks using a bar chart. To begin, we'll create two master measures and assign fixed colors to them. The first measure, named Start, will utilize an expression to calculate the minimum value of the start date. We'll then assign a white color to this measure to keep it hidden in the visualization. The second measure will calculate the duration of the tasks. And for this, we'll assign a blue color. Now let's start creating the bar chart. Drag and drop a bar chart onto your sheet. Add a dimension. In this case, we'll use task. Then add the start date as a measure. As a second measure, add the duration. Adjust the formatting of the start measure to date and select a suitable date format from the drop-down list. In the Appearance section, under Presentations, select the stacked and horizontal modes. In Colors and Legend, under Color, switch to Custom Mode and select the multicolored option from the drop-down menu. Then, under Use Library Colors, select Measure. Then, in the X-axis, set the range for the duration. Switch the range to Custom and choose the option Minimum and Maximum, selecting the start date as the minimum value and the end date as the maximum value. This will display the duration of the different tasks on the chart. Next, change the sorting of the visualization by dragging Task to the top. Finally, we enable the value labels for clarity. And here you have the result. You have now created a Gantt chart using a bar chart. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching. Thank you.